Animal rights demonstrators were on the move today with protests at 23 college and university campuses all over the United States. They're calling it Laboratory Animals Day.
Animals inadequate. Man's not superior to animal. Destructive system. For profit, man has made another destructive system. Man has made another destructive system. Man made another another destructive system work together for change.
Another enemy, destructive system, lies the way to its fast destruction. No one cares despite our rage. Nobody listens. A real drowning out there of soil. Never just up between the ship, the storm goes darker. Whenever people don't change anything while it's in this fucking farce. Give the bastards more pressure than ever. Always back what you say, and our message never be forgotten. Our world does not have to exist like this. Act now. Don't stagnate. The future's in our hands. Our voice can change tomorrow if all actors won. Join hands, communicate, rejoice, work together. Strength organized, peace that can be done. Maintain our direct actions, focus and resistance, and have no fucking choice. Fight for our rights, work together, and fight their enemy now! Again, peace is our alternative, not fucking theirs. Don't let them tell you any fucking different. The more time we waste, bitching and moaning, the more mass consumption of this lives are lost. Stop running, stop hiding, come out of your dark corners. Realize that it's not what it seems. Stop jamming and wake up. Let's cut the mistakes once and for all. Fight the real enemy, oppose authority, oppose the norm, oppose all power, oppose all leaders. Let peace and love take effect. Put down the walls between you and me, and together we can and will create a world of autonomy and peace.
Peace.
Unite, we're together as individuals. Unite, we're together as individuals. Unite, we're together as individuals. It's you and me, we're together. It's you and me.
Society, the key to freedom is you! is your most valuable possession. Don't dream of them taken from you. Stand up for your rights. We're together. Working together doesn't need change. Act now.
Oppression, rejection, learn the oppressions between you and I, and please destroy them. Working together can achieve change. We have a lot of things to accomplish. One is communication and working together. Together, individual. Resist for our lives.
Work together, resist for our lives. Don't let the greed, destruction, go on. It's all for the minority of government to prosper. And in the long run, we're all paying. And the long run is yet to come. War, destruction, is there. The government creates all the oppression and the strength.
the silence.
Take off your mask, face me, I'm a dick!
understand each other. We can't will some forth without them. Evolution, revolution, revolution for a better tomorrow.
Working together creates change. Another political issue that we are concerned about and take action upon is apartheid in Arizona. Somewhat compared to that of South Africa, it is discrimination towards Hopi and Navajo Indians. It is a violation of human rights.
the racial segregation to maintain white domination, multinational corporate exploitation, racism, oppression, and annihilation. That's what a fucking apartheid is.
System runs in vicious circles. Please realize, learn from Hiroshima and Nagasaki. We can prevent the end. We can prevent Nicaragua.